The Audi RS6 Avant wagon was introduced to compete on the Mercedes-AMG E63 wagon and the Porsche Panamera Turbo S Sport Turismo, which is now the only model of the two currently made available. The appeal of the RS6 is clear: it is an all-wheel drive, high-performance wagon that can be used to haul 5 passengers and all of your stuff, or that you can set free and speed from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 3.3 seconds. A quiet, stylish cabin with cutting-edge technology and advanced driving assistance are just a few of the luxurious features offered by the newly revised 2024 RS6. With the most advanced technology and driving aids that Audi has to offer, the RS6 is an extremely comfortable, quiet, and roomy wagon. However, the RS6 becomes an exhilarating and unbelievably fast sports car when the RS button on the steering wheel is pressed. In our tests, the RS6 excelled a number of sports cars while providing greater cargo space than rival SUVs. Currently, the performance trim is available for 2024 from Audi. The RS6 has extra power despite no one asking for it, thanks to Audi. The turbocharged V8 engine in the RS6 Performance now produces 621 horsepower and 627 pounds-foot of torque, a 30 horsepower increase from last year. Also improved by Audi were the transmission's shift times and the center differential, which made for a more engaging all-wheel driving experience. Because there is less sound dampening material, the RS6 becomes a little lighter, which also increases the vocalization of the V8 engine. The new wheels are optional and can be used with the new tires, which increase traction. It can race from 0 to 60 miles per hour in under 3.3 seconds, to start. That puts it on par with competitors like the Mercedes-AMG E63 wagon and faster than the majority of the specialized sports cars we evaluate. Both handling and braking performance are excellent. Given that this Audi has a curb weight of about 2.5 tons, it is somewhat surprising that few vehicles on the road feel as agile and sure-footed as the RS6. Although we would have preferred a little bit more steering sensation, there is plenty to feel secure at any pace. The powerful and smooth 4.0-liter V8 works nicely with the transmission's smooth shifts, which always choose the proper gear. For smooth stops, the brakes are powerful and simple to use. Our RS6 test vehicle stopped in just 109 feet from 60 miles per hour during our emergency braking test. In terms of all-around proficiency, the RS6 is astounding. The ride was pleasant and smooth thanks to the optional 22-inch wheels on our test car, with the bulk of road imperfections smoothed out or at the very least appropriately muted. Even though the air suspension and adaptive dampers become stiffer when the RS6 is in dynamic mode, the ride is still comfortable. The RS6's sturdy yet comfortable seats add to the comfort. We thought the front and back seats were excellent, despite the fact that we'd want a little more adjustment. The RS6 is remarkably quiet as well, making it much less noticeable than you might anticipate. Even on the highway, the inside is incredibly quiet. Even the twin-turbo V8's loudness is muted in comparison to what you may anticipate. The basic 4-zone automatic climate control system was also one of our favorites. The interior of the RS6 is classy and beautiful, as you might anticipate from any contemporary Audi, and features a minimalist design that does away with the majority of buttons and knobs. The settings for things like climate control are controlled by one of the two touchscreen displays. The RS6 is roomy, and taller back passengers will appreciate the wagon's roofline. A relatively low window line and a lot of glass provide excellent visibility in all directions while minimizing blind spots. Although the backup camera isn't quite as good as other competitors' models. Although the driving position is superb, the steering wheel seems a little huge for a vehicle this athletic. The RS6 utilizes the most cutting-edge technology and driving aids that Audi has to offer. Although there is a small learning curve, we believe the infotainment system to be among the best available. You may view navigation instructions on both the head-up display and the digital instrument cluster, which eliminates the need to transfer between displays to change the radio or media options. The RS6 offers several USB-A and C connections as well as Apple CarPlay, with wireless connectivity, and Android Auto for phone connectivity. The driving assistance systems in Audi are effective. Without any apparent or awkward inputs from the assist systems, the RS6 is kept pointed straight by the seamless adaptive cruise control and lane keeping systems. The surround view camera greatly simplifies parking. The RS6 offers more than twice the cargo space of the A6/S6 sedan, with 30 cubic feet of room available with the back seats up. The cargo area is significantly more enlarged when the second row seats are folded down. The RS6 is roomier than the Porsche Panamera Sport Turismo, though not just as roomy as the Mercedes-AMG E63 wagon. There is less room for small items up front. Because of the two touchscreens and short center console, there is no bin for sunglasses or other small items in front of the cup holders. When it comes to car seats, the RS6 performs admirably. The outer seats have child safety seat anchors, and the back seat's roomy interior is manageable thanks to the vehicle's long canopy. The Audi RS6 Avant is anticipated to have a combined EPA estimate of 17 miles per gallon, 14 city/21 highway. According to the class, that is about average. The RS6 goes beneath the media's radar, like many high-performance vehicles based on more popular models. It is one of the best all-wheel drive systems available to distribute that power equally to the pavement along with a nearly 600 horsepower V8. However, considering its modest exhaust noise, it is usually quiet and understated. Only a small number of cars have the extra touch of cool that the wagon shape provides. It's also a lot of fun. On a winding back road, there is an absurd amount of power, and it is constantly entertaining.